You know, I've been hitting the gym.
Oh, you've been hitting the gym, you've been doing that. Right, cool.
I'm Andreas Pereira, Fulham FC. You're watching Uncut on the Premier League YouTube channel.
Alright, so Andreas, we're about to predict your stats for FIFA 23 coming out real soon. You ready?
Okay.
So, what do you think your pace should be out of 99?
I would say 77.
77? You're giving yourself quite low.
Yeah.
I've seen a couple clips where you've gone through the defense. And are you sure?
Yeah, I would rather, you know, keep my points for something else.
Okay, all right, cool. Now, I respect that. He's keeping his points for something else. All right, cool. What would you say your shooting should be out of 99?
My shooting, I would say 86.
86, yeah. I knew you were going to go higher for that one. I knew it was going to go higher. So when you're shooting usually in the Premier League, like, do you have a specific place that you usually try to put the ball, or is it just different scenarios?
It depends really where I am on the pitch, but I like to, you know, long range. I like to try them a lot.
Test the keeper.
Yeah.
Moving on to a quite interesting one. What do you think your dribbling out of 99 should be?
My dribbling.
Now, I've seen you dribble. Let's not keep it humble. I've seen you dribble. I've seen the clips on YouTube. What are you saying for that?
I would say the same 86, I would say.
86? Yeah. All right, cool. Now, that's understandable. That's quite, fair enough, 86. Because being a central midfielder, usually you have to have good control and technical ability. So would you say, due to your energy and ability on the ball, you'd be able to play anywhere within the midfield, such as right mid, left midfield? Do you think you could work there as well, or is it completely central midfield?
Yeah, I like the most central midfield, but I can play left, mostly left. So I can get inside and shoot, and you know. But I can play on the right as well.
You can play on the right as well, but left is better, so you can cut in and get the shot off. Oh, fair enough. Take these in, please. Take it in. What do you think your defending at a 99 should be? Be honest with me now.
I would say I improved, you know.
Okay, all right, cool.
So I would say 70.
Yeah. 70. All right, cool. That's fair enough, but it's going to be better than that. At least it's better than 66, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
we can see
sure.
The old code there. We got to get better than that this year, right?
Yeah.
EA, look after my brother, please. What should your physicality be out of 99?
You know, I've been hitting the gym.
Oh, you've been hitting the gym, you've been doing that. Cool.
No, but I would say 72, yeah.
Fair enough. You got to wait for the inform card and we might get 78 and 79.
Yeah, exactly, that's
understandable.
Yeah.
Are you acceptable with that card there? Are you happy with that?
Nah, I'm not happy with that card. Not happy.
What do you think your overall rating for this FIFA 23 should be?
80.
I think it's time for you to get in that
caliber,
right?
I think it's 80, yeah.
It's time for 80. I agree with that.
Time to step up, you know?
Yeah. I understand. Now, fair enough. Any tip that you can give for the ballers out there, players trying to aspire to be a top baller like yourself, what one tip would you give to them to reach your level one day?
You know, always work hard. Mm-hmm. I think is the most important thing. And, you know, you're going to get difficult days. It's normal. Mm-hmm. But you always have to believe in yourself and keep pushing for your dream, because you have to work hard to make your dream a reality, you know, because that's the best thing ever. So I could make my dream a reality. So if I can do it, you know, anyone can do it. You know, you have to just work hard, believe in yourself, and, you know, be happy every day, you know. You're blessed.
Literally, shake my hand. What an answer. You hear that? To all the young bowlers out there, take advice and work hard, play hard, and maybe you'll get to his level. We'll see.